let's discuss group of data. We have already learned ungroup of data. Now we have to discuss group of data. In group of data we have three methods are there. One is direct method, second one assumed mean method, third one step deviation method. Okay, in group of data we have three methods. One is direct method, second one assumed mean method, third one is step deviation method. First discuss direct method. Okay, here using direct method to find the mean value for previous problem. Okay, see, this is the ungrouped frequency distribution table. Okay, these are the marks 10, 20, 36, 40, 50 and so on. These are the marks and number of students 1, 2, 1, 1, 3, 4. It means the frequency. One student got 10 marks, one student got 20 marks and three students got same marks 36, four students got same marks 40. Like that. This is the ungrouped frequency distribution table. Okay, in direct method we take class intervals. Class intervals, what are class intervals? Suppose I take 10 to 25 is called, this is some interval, this is called class. 10 is called lower limit, 25 is called upper limit. Here difference 10 to 25, difference is 25 minus 10, it is equal to 10. So width is called 15, sorry, width equal to 15. Next 25 plus 15, 40, 25 to 40. Here 25 is called lower limit, 40 is upper limit. Next 40 plus 15 equal to 55, 40 to 55. These are classes. Okay, 10 to 25 is one class, 25 to 40 is another class, 40 to 55 is a one class. Okay, here 40 to 55, difference is 15, so width is 15. Next 55 to 70, 70 plus 15 is 85, 85 to 15, 85 plus 15 is 100, total marks are 100. These are the marks, 10 to 25 marks, 25 to 40 marks, 40 to 55 marks, 55 to 70, 70 to 85, 85 to 100 marks. Clear? These are the class interval column. Okay, next, in direct method here we have to find the mean value. Okay, next column, number of students or frequency 10 to 25. How many students got 10 to 25 marks? In between 10 to 25, one student got 10 marks, one student, another student got 20 marks. 10 to 25, in between 10 to 25, 10, 20. How many students? 1, 2, 1 plus 2, 2. Next, 25 to 40. In between 25 to 40, 36, not 40. Okay, here 25 to 40, range is 25. Here 25 to 40 included 25, 26, 27 and so on, 39, not 40. Clear? So 25 to 40, marks are 36. How many students? 3 students got same marks, 36. So 25 to 40, frequency is 3 students. Next 40 to 55, here including 40, 41, 42 and so on, 54, not 55. 40 to 55, how many students? 40, 50, 40, 4 students, 53 students, 4 plus 3, 7. Next, 55 to 70. 55, 56, up to 70, not 70. Up to 69, okay? 55, 56, and so on, 69, not 70. 56, 2 students, 64, 2 plus 4, 6. Next, 70 to 85, 70, 4, 70 to 1, 81, 4 plus 1 plus 1, 6 students. Next, 85 to 100, 85 to 100, 88, 2 students, 92, 3 students, 95, 1, 2 plus 3 plus 1, 6, frequency is 6. Next, class mark. What is class mark? Class mark formula is up lower limit plus upper limit by 2. This is the formula for class mark. Okay, 10 is the lower limit, 25 is the upper limit. Lower limit plus upper limit by 2. 10 plus 25 by 2, which is equal to 10 plus 25 is 35 by 2. It gives 17.5. Here class mark is 10 to 25, 17.5. 25 plus 40 by 2. 25 plus 40 by 2, 65 by 2, which is equal to 32.5. Next, 40 is the lower limit, 55 is the upper limit. 40 plus 55 by 2 is the 95 by 2, which is equal to 47.5. Next, 55 plus 70 by 2, 125 by 2, which is equal to 62.5. Next, 70 plus 85, 155 by 2, which is equal to 77.5. 85 plus 100, 185 by 2, which is equal to 92.5. Next column, Fi into Xi. Fi is the frequency, number of students. Xi is the class mark. Number of students into class mark, 2 into 17.5 is 35. Next, 3 into 32.5, 97.5. 7 into 47.5, 332.5. 6 into 62.5, which is equal to 375.0. 6 into 77.5, 465. 6 into 92.5, 555. What is the formula for mean? Mean x bar equal to summation of sigma fi xi by summation of fi. Okay, sigma fi xi summation. Add these values. Sigma fi xi equal to 1860 by sigma fi, number of students, total number of students, 30 students, this sum equal to 30. Three table, 3 6 are 18, 3 2 is 6, 62. Therefore, mean equal to 62. This method is known as direct method.